is frustrating. The players are frustrating as well. The players are sitting on the sideline looking around dazed trying to figure out how this happened.
And Dave is still arguing his case.
And we've just never seen that. Once the play is run, it's all over. And you see teams before trying to get up to the line of scrimmage and run another play so they can get beyond the review if they feel it's going to go against them. The officials need to do is they need to get on the PA and get control of this game and get control of the fans. They're letting it get out of control because they're not communicating what's going on. Take some control down there and get this situation going. Let us know why and what happened. Talk about the other play being run off because that is an unusual situation. You've got to let everybody know why this is happening because just like up here in the booth, nobody has any idea what's going on because they're not telling us.
Of the way that replay situation came down, because once another play is run, you can't go back.
And these officials really need to get off the field.
And you know what? The fans got to stop throwing crap. We just saw a guy get hit in the head, and he's down, split his head wide open. The fans have got to control themselves. People are getting hurt. It's ridiculous. You're only hurting yourself by throwing stuff on the field.
And the officials are pummeled as they head into the locker room. And Butch Davis is speechless. He doesn't know what to say or what to do.
not too bad for this risk. My goodness, are all promoting your first steps for rehabilitation. What happened to my heart? Or violence and neglect are well too common to work. Now we must learn to socialize with people and grow. If these patterns are ever to be adopted, dogs have to transform virtually every aspect of the behavior.
Right now, we're really
affecting
their behavior and getting to know them.
A team of five full-time caregivers carefully introduces the dogs to a life with new routines and boundaries.
Are you ready?
Good boy.
It appears to the staff that most have never walked on a leash. It proved or even experienced affection.
Good boy. Work with dogs who potentially are dog aggressive can be quite challenging.
Guidelines in order for us to adopt these dogs out, so we have a lot of work to do. I personally believe every one of them is going to find a great home, or if need be, we will take care of them the rest of their lives.
The loss of first and fourth round draft picks and a $1 million fine.
The loss of I'm going to accept what he has players in NFL history given to us
and not continue this dialogue and rhetoric.
The Patriots chose not to fight their punishment, but Brady took the league to court last summer.
Roger Goodell said that Brady needs to bring new evidence to the table. Brady's proclaimed his Atlanta career.
Vic is average 4 yards.
Brady won at the district court level when Judge Richard Berman found that Brady was not treated fairly during the investigation and punishment process. He vacated the suspension just days before the 2015 season began, and Brady did not miss a game. But the league appealed. And in early March, a three-judge panel at the hearing struck a tone that sounded far less sympathetic to Brady. The judges repeatedly asked about Brady destroying his song while the investigation was ongoing. One judge called the evidence of ball tampering compelling, if not overwhelming. While the judges deliberated, the NFL went on with its offseason, with the immediate future of one of its greatest players. Very much
for the last 7 years, my goal was to make it to the NFL.
Welcome to Warwick High School, the launching pad that.